Hey guys, welcome back for part 3 of my playthrough of Metal Gear Solid 5. Now, like I said last time, we're gonna go straight into a mission, and we're gonna be playing the mission. Where is it? Voices.
Mission accepted.
And so, here we go. So, as I said, I did a bunch of the busy work of like moving your men around and upgrading stuff. Like, nothing too exciting. None of the exciting stuff. I did all that off camera, so we can get right into the action in this episode. So, as you can see, I'm gonna show off some of my new equipment. First things first, got this new silenced shotgun. Straight up, No Country for Old Men shotgun. Because it's got the silencer on it. And got the silenced sniper rifle, the sleep darts, we've got James Bond Walter PPK pistol, and we got my stun arm. And that's basically all we're gonna do. Oh, another thing, I did recently unlock the sleep grenade, so hopefully we can make some use of that in this mission. But enough staring at this menu, let's just get right on with the mission. And I can show off my sweet new shotgun. I was a little disappointed at first that you couldn't take an assault rifle and a shotgun into battle at once. But once I unlocked like the SMGs and stuff, like, it got a little less bad. Like, a little less annoying. Because you can take, like, some of the SMGs are almost as good as the assault rifles. This shotgun's something else. It can like pretty much just one shot anybody if you're at close enough range. Enemy combatants, Rogue Coyote. Oh well. Notice a little spoiler in the credits there. Which they, it's kind of weird that they do that. I won't mention it if you missed it, but man, I don't know if I like how they spoil what's gonna happen in this mission right off the bat. But I guess really anything can happen in this. So seems we've got a long road here. And that seems to just end at a certain point before we get to this industrial zone we're going to.
In Goomba industrial zone, a bunch of old abandoned factories. The locals call this place Inzoya Badiabulu, the Devil's House.
Why would they call a factory the Devil's House?
That's part of your job.
I mean, I'm assuming they're talking about what's his name. What are these check marks? Oh, materials they've already gotten. Okay, so first things first, we're just gonna go right into this base. Right at the start of nighttime, so we got till the moon goes from there all the way across the sky before it comes daytime. I feel like this mission is going to take, like, the whole night. It's going to, like, be daytime by the time we get to the end of it. Because, story mission. So, I'm just going to run. And I'm sure D-Dog will spot any threats ahead before me, like, right now. So for this time, last time we played, didn't really go so well. I kind of just ended up having to just kill everybody. So this time, I'm really, really gonna try to be careful and be stealthy. Because that's kind of how I want to play. Like, I don't like having to break out into full-scale assault on the enemy base. Especially not story missions. Story missions are a little, like, at least the last ones were only side ops where I messed up and got that guy killed. I did eventually go back and replay that mission, and I saved the dude, so that mission's done. But so both these guys seem pretty good. They both got A's and stuff, and I'm mostly sticking to mostly people with A's. Like, I'm just gonna stick this guy in the arm, and then this guy, I'm just gonna stick him. Him in the arm also. Okay. So what they're gonna do is they're gonna fall asleep, and I'm just gonna rapture them into the sky. Yep, there he goes. So, first part of the base, done. It's not really, this isn't really the base, this is just an outpost. That guy is really good. Definitely want him. Definitely gonna want to get that guy. We're gonna get to him. First, let's get this guy. I've been trying to avoid headshotting the guys with helmets, because for some reason, I get the first shot on the helmet and then immediately fail the next shot that I need to get to make sure. So then I get alerted and then everything goes to crap, because I just have to kill everybody. Okay, so luckily these containers are hidden behind these rocks here. So nobody's getting me from there. Found more enemies. There's a lot of enemies in this little outpost. Okay, let's get a little bird's eye. Well, not really bird's eye, cliff's eye view of... Well, that was a little weird. I have already been to this base once before to get, like I said, to get the, I don't know if I said it. I went all the way to this base to get you spin me right round. The sound. Song. Wait, what did I just, scan that guy? Okay, that's the guy. That's not good. Good. I want the guy that I just marked. Come on, binoculars. Work right here. Marker placed. Okay. There's got a lot of guys in here that I kind of want. Let's see these guys. This guy's any good? I hate these binoculars. It's the worst part of this game. That guy. It's not that guy. Marker that guy placed. Is good. In medicine. Let's see if I can get this guy. And also, there's a analysis dummy down there. Complete. Whoa. I've never seen that many good stats on a soldier. I have to get this guy. That guy has to be Fulton'd. The eye guy, he cannot die. That is something that cannot happen. So, okay. Damn, he's good. See this guy? Already scanned him, I think. Yeah, you're pretty good. So, okay. Oh man, I'm losing markers. I don't have enough. I only have 3. Okay, let's see. How am I gonna do this? I gotta get that eye guy, because I've never seen somebody with that many good stats in this game yet. Like, there's crazy good stats. Ooh, I'm being spotted.
You have arrived at your destination. Caution, rain approaching.
Quickly. This guy coming. Okay, those guys are unaware. I'm just gonna grab this guy. Whew. I almost went bad. Oh, pick up my sniper. Pick up dude. This guy stopped talking. Okay. So are both these guys? Okay, I gotta put them to sleep. Just so they don't wake up. Okay, I'm gonna sneak around here, and I think I should be able to attract these guys with my robo arm. Oh. Crap. I think I went inside. Oh, I got a good idea. I'm gonna play something. A lot of people don't know that, but you can make people fall asleep with the cassette tape music. I've been waiting for a chance to use it, because it has to be nighttime to use it, for one. And because otherwise it's like, I guess it's like meant to make the guards that always have to, they're stuck sleeping all, they're stuck awake at night, makes them real sleepy. So I didn't think it worked that well, but man, that was cool. Now I got a bunch of dudes and I got Fulton. Hopefully, nobody should see these Fultons. But I got the guy. I got the really good guy. The guy with all the stats. Unless one of these mess up, I really hope it's the one that messes up isn't the great guy.
Extraction. You gotta extract him.
Ooh. Oh, I really hope that extraction that failed wasn't the guy. It was probably. 90%, more like 0%. Okay. I really hope that the one that failed wasn't the guy I needed. That guy was real too good to lose in an extraction. 90%, come on. Couldn't tell, because once I reached the destination, that was it. Like, I had the guy. That was him. Okay, so this stealth stuff seems to be working out for the moment. Is this guy any good? Yes, he is. Let's just snipe him. He's got no helmet. Whoa, good thing he's... All these guys are pretty good, all A's and stuff. That appears to be a grave hole. Oh, it is. Lovely. Mass graves. These guys are like Nazis. Wonderful. Nobody should see that. Mass graves. Never a good sign. That's never a good sign. Ever. I don't think that's ever been a good sign. I mean, I don't think it would. It's a mass grave. Can I get him in the front of his... Apparently, you can conduct sleep dart stuff through your night vision goggles. That seems possible. E-Dog found weapon. Oh, it was inside this guard thing? Was this glass? No, it's not. Okay, good. I wonder if this guy's any good. He might be. Yeah, that seems to be this entire base dealt with. Nope, not very good. I didn't get to show off my shotgun yet. I'll do it in the next place. Oh, guy coming. Who could he be? Wow, why was the gate open? It should have been locked. analysis complete. Yeah, you're good, but not good enough. Outpost captured. I don't feel like folding that guy. I did feel like killing him though. Are there containers? Yeah, there are. Okay. We gotta go get those containers after this. Pretty sure that guy was good. I think that was... Yeah, all these gates are unlocked. That's a surprise. They're never unlocked. Ooh, I get some materials and some... This is like... raw material. Diamonds. I don't know what that really means. Fuel resources. Materials, and what's the last one? It's not gonna tell me. Extraction failed. Are you really? It's just rain. Why is my support unit so bad? They're like level 30 something, aren't they? They keep failing extractions. If I lost that really good guy, I'm gonna be real annoyed with my... There will be words with my support team. Big boss is gonna fire him. You fired. And then he's gonna run for president. Big boss for president. I'd vote for him. Okay, checkpoint. Checkpoint reached. Checkpoint. What game is that from? I think that's like Wave Race, I think. Wave Race makes that. Checkpoint. Noise. Wave Race. So, now, oh yeah, I was gonna mention, the thing I was gonna mention is, I think there's only two environments in this game. There's this Africa environment, and then there's the Afghanistan we were in earlier, where I killed all those people at the base. Yeah, that was the Afghanistan. The one thing I think, like, I don't think there's a third location. If there is a third location, that'd be a pleasant surprise. But, I don't think there is. I think it's just Africa and Afghanistan. But if there was a third, location, I would hope it would be, like, snowy. It needs, like, a snowy location. But I didn't see any development for, like, snowbox or snow camo or anything like that. But, like, I'd really like, this game would be cool. Like, imagine, like, Snake crawling around in the snow, like, leaving marks and stuff, and... Or, like, following the guard's footsteps through the snow, and, like, snowstorms could blow in from time to time, like, making you blind. Like, similar to the sandstorms, like, the weather in a snowy environment could be really, like, interesting. Like, you could have, like, hail, and, like, if you don't get under cover, it, like, hurts you or something. Like, that's, like, a Metal Gear thing that to do. Have hail that hurts you. You have to, like, duck undercover or something. Well, like, it also makes all the guards, like, hide in their tents and stuff. So, yeah, I'm just gonna run, and if D-Dog spots something, I'm gonna take a dive. So, there seems to be an outpost over there. But, if D-Dog spots somebody, I'm just gonna... Bling! Okay. We spotted people. Okay. So, we got like another mini base before the final base, I assume. That guy? Why is that guy already scanned? That's weird. Is he the same guy? I'm assuming these guards are generated in every mission, so. Okay, so, we got two sleeping guys. This guy, who's also already scanned. Maybe I've been in this area before and just didn't kill these people? And they're the same people? That'd be impressive if that they were all always the same. Whoa. Whew. Didn't think you could turn that far. Good turn radius on that. I still have that, so I can do that to this guy. Those guys are sleeping, so they shouldn't have heard any of that. Okay, this guy is okay. These guys haven't been scanned. Oh wait, they have. Ooh, another guy that's pretty good. I don't know. This guy doesn't seem worth saving. That other guy does, though, the gold stats. This guy, it's not that great. You know what? I'm gonna murderize some of these guys. This is a good time to show off the shotgun. Yeah, this is a good time to show off the shotgun. Uh-oh. Whew. That was way closer than I wanted it to be. But, got the guy. I got the guy with the guy with the golden stats. Like the last video. Can't name it that this time, though. We have to name him. I'm going to have to put a different name on this one. Not sure what to name yet. I'll think of something. Maybe something that happens later on. Is this guy any good? No, wow, that guy's real bad. Doughty dog, move. Move, I need to murder. License to kill. I'm probably not gonna use that one, but you know. Who knows? You'll see when it comes out. African wild dogs, I think. Wish there were lions in this game. I don't think I've seen a lion. But I'd assume we're probably not in like the right location for that or something. Oh yeah, and do you see the power of that shotgun? That the thing? Just one shotting guys. Like, I'm pretty sure like I thought you could shoot right through this tent. Like, this tent seemed to save that dude. Seems a little ridiculous that it would stop shotgun shells from blasting a dude, but okay. How's my suppressor? Oh, that's still pretty good. Suppressor there. Okay. I think we're good. We cleared that base. I mean, I wasn't super stealthy, but I managed to get it before they called anybody. Nobody knew. Okay. Now for the final part. This last bit of the mission. Where there's no road. Let's see where this goes. Okay. It's weird there's nothing, doesn't seem to be much out here. Makes me believe there's gonna be something, some sort of surprise. A bunch of skulls are gonna jump out of the mist or something and they're gonna drop from orbit or whatever. Who knows? Something's gonna happen. I know it. I know it's like, they make it seem like it's just a simple mission. You go in, you save the kid, and that's it. There's no way that's what's gonna happen. There's no way that's what this mission is. It's too calm. Like, that too easy at the first part. There's gotta be something coming up. And I wanna know what it is. Okay. So do I just keep... Am I getting closer? Oh, I guess I should... I guess I can just run. Let's run. Maybe... Hopefully D-Dog will spot anybody. Before I do. Found medicinal plants. Those are useful for nothing. Another one? The only place that was tight was the first part. That was the only security place that was tight. B. Whoa. That guy's even better than the last guy. Where are these people coming from? Where are these people coming from that they're so good? That guy's the best guy I've ever seen. He's good at everything. Except anything, because I can just easily do that. If that guy's so good at his job, he should have seen me coming. He should have, like, and called a mortar strike on me or something. Look at them. Look at those stats. That guy's better than me. That guy is better than Big Boss. Don't you dare fail. Don't you dare fail me. Don't fail me now. Oh, it wasn't locked. I was waiting for the prompt to unlock it. Oh, here we go. Here's the mist. Really now. Covered in mist year round. So what, I'm about to get into the skull home. The home of the skulls. It's the mist unit. The skulls. Looks like you'll have to go down through the valley. Oh, that can't be bad. That can't be bad in any way. Wow, this is a pretty nice looking area though, I gotta say. I like the misty look. Wow, yeah, that looks real cool. Wow, that's weird. It seems like... It doesn't seem like the, like, daylight just accelerated. Like, it just happened faster than... It was supposed to. Oh, I love the noise. All this ambient noise. The wow. This is a wild animal. So these... They're red. That means they'll attack me, right? Whoa. That's the noise I'm expecting to hear. I'm just gonna... Can I just trank this dog? So it doesn't jump on me or something. Okay, I'm running out of suppressors. I love the ambient sounds in this part. It seems real cool. Really liking this mission so far. That guy's good too. All these good people. And then less good people. This guy's got like stuck with some scrubs. Scrub. That guy's only good at box. Diamond. Diamond dogs. Hey, so there's a guy up there, and there's a guy way up there. They seem to be around the corner. So I just gotta deal with these. Whoa. What is he shooting at? That was bizarre. Huh. What the heck were you shooting at? I think my suppressor's gonna run out, isn't it? He doesn't see me. He's just firing at nothing. Is he going crazy? there gorillas out there? Are there gorillas in the mist? Okay. And then James Bond gun. Boom, ba-da, boom, 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 ba-da, boom. Huh. Okay, so that's their purpose, so they like accidentally draw your attention. Okay, I'm just gonna murderize this guy and his dummy friend. Let's go get this. Let's go Fulton these guys. Well, I don't know, Fulton this other guy. This guy sucks. Okay, and plus he's crazy. He just shoots at nothing. Not gonna keep that guy on my base. No crazies on Mother Base. Even though I have quiet on the base. You know, some sort of weird human project where she breathes through her skin and... Look at all these good guys. Look at all these good... Well, that guy's not good. That guy. That guy good. And what I'm gonna do? I'm gonna call in. Use my support team. I'm gonna call in some ammo. Drop. Where did I just drop it? Are you serious? I just. Are you serious? That can't be good. I'm just gonna lose all my stuff, aren't I? Fall on me, rain my stuff on my head. Yeah. Make it rain. Okay, that was unintended, but worked out in the end. That was pretty funny. Is that the guy I wanted? What idiots. They've already separated. These guys suck. It's like the worst guards ever. Another dummy. Okay, so this is it. These are the only guys left. Yep, that was it. There. Whoa, no, stop. Well, that guy's dead. There's a cliff blocking the way to the objective. Really? You'll have to take the path. Oh, wait a minute. The mother who was shot in the stomach was pregnant at the time. Police arriving on scene after neighbors called 911 found the father in his car listening. Nobody says that. Called 911. Before the murders. That's weird. Heard the father repeating a sequence of numbers in a loud voice. Well, wait, isn't that? Yeah, that's from PT. Huh. Found a PT Easter egg. Oh, I wonder if that's like a, I wonder if that's a clue. I wonder if I'm gonna fight the floaty person, the one that, the floaty, like, I wonder if I'm about to have, like, a boss fight or something with him. The, ghost-like guy. From the beginning of the game, there's this guy that floats around. I don't know. I didn't play through that on camera. But now we're going into a cave. This seems like a wonderful idea. Could come down any minute. Watch your step. The rocks could come down any minute. Weird. Yeah, okay. So we're coming out to this area. Still nighttime. Managed to get here before it got daytime, which is nice. But where? D-Dog's not finding any guards. Oh, I know what this is. Yep. I knew it. I'm gonna have a boss fight with somebody. Probably the ghost person. There's no guards here. It's just a big empty area. Yeah, this is like a boss fight arena. There's no way it's not. I know what this is. I see what you're doing, video game. I see what you're doing. You're giving me free jeeps? Steal them jeeps. But I'm gonna have to go in. So that's my objective, is to go inside that building over there. Huh. Oh. It's not that deep. Thought it was gonna be another one of those pools full of bodies or something. Sometimes it is. But, let's go take a look at this view. Pretty nice view. Whoa, D-Dog, careful. Oh, look at that. I think that's the best view that I've seen in this game so far. It's just like, I know it's like area you can't actually get to because we're at the very edge of the map, but. Oh, yeah, that looks nice. And it's almost daytime. Well, I guess we better go see what horrors await us inside this warehouse. The devil's house. Sure, there's nothing terrible or scary or awful in here. Hey, the door is conveniently open. Oh, I knew it. Yep. There's no way this could have been normal. Huh. Well, that is lovely. This isn't good. I don't think that kid's gonna find his friend. That's... Like, did this game just turn into PT? Oh no, turned into something way worse. I don't look good. Why is it in his neck? Ugh. Yuck. Ooh. You. Oh, it's one of those headphone things. Why did they... I still don't get the headphone thing and the... From Ground Zeroes. Like, why are they implanting microphones into them? You can't hear through his neck. Cassette tapes are evil or something. Some sort of message. And, oh my. What is that? That's like some straight X-Files stuff there. Is the black oil gonna infect Snake? It was aliens. It's aliens. Kojima finally did it. It finally went full aliens. Can I just... Like, this person isn't gonna live, so. But, like... Ugh. There's no way that's not, like, aliens or something, right? Aliens with nanomachines. Aliens gave us nanomachines. Ooh. I called it. I knew it. All tied into alien abductions. I called it last episode. This is... Yeah, this ain't good. There's no time! There he is. He doesn't seem too bad. Did he go full on aliens in the last Metal Gear game? Like, really? Like, he finally did it? Like, I knew like he'd have to go to aliens eventually, but like, is Skullface a gray alien? It all comes together. Oh, it's got like the makings of that weird goo. It's like an alien gonna burst out of his chest or something. That'd be bad. Is he dead? Oh. No, he's alive. Well, for now. Ooh. Whenever somebody asks to kill me, that's never a good sign. Who is it? Oh, hey. Nice fedora. Or Trilby, or whatever the heck it is. Yeah, it's a fedora. It's this guy. Everyone's favorite. The Red Skull. What's he gonna... That seems like a wholly unnecessary weapon. What? What? Just carry a pistol. You just shotgunned him? That's like a waste. That seems like the most, like, inefficient way to kill somebody. Yeah, like I said, you gotta reload the damn thing. Burn with the rest of them. Oh, yep, I called it. Ghost person. Oh, wait. Fireman? Snake's got third-degree burns now. There's no way he doesn't. He's got grabbed by pure fire. It's the Human Torch. Oh no. Possessed by the Phoenix Force. Oh. No. He's not. What? Oh, that's... Did you have to let him burn? That's... Did you... What are the motivations of these things? These are weird. There's like the ghost thing just stopped, saved me, but the fire guy wants to kill me? I don't understand. Kill them. Oh, that Kaz is just run. Running. Oh, door. Okay, whoa. Let's just run. That sounds like a good idea. Let's just run. Run to the objective. It can't be that simple. Okay, I gotta go through here. Whoa. Run. Oh, wait. Yep. Dummel. Tunnel. I have to what? That counted as 11 hits. Oh, water pit over here. He doesn't like water. Yeah. Aha, you can't get me. Turn off the suppressor, I don't think that's necessary anymore. Where is he? Alright, I'm standing in it. Where is he? Do I have to alert him? Hey! Over here! Yes! Good! Ooh, look, fire nados. Whoa. Whoa. Come on. Ow. Get in the water. Whoa. Okay. Oh, Jesus. He can teleport too? Get Get out of the... Let's get him in the water. Get in there. I don't think he's in the water. He's not in the water. Crap. Come on, over here. Gotcha. Go. Get in the water. Whoa. Ow. Get in the water, you son of a... Die. Okay. Did I just kill that guy? I don't think I... There's no way I just killed him. Right, like, just like that. I'm gonna call Helicopter there. Okay, let's get out of here. I think I brought the shotgun. I don't think I would have been able to get him in that pool without it. Would I have had to, like, CQC him into the pool? That would have been bad. Come on, land. Man, let's get out of here. Okay, grab the gun in case I need to shoot him like I did the Cilantropus. It wasn't much of a boss battle, it was more of a just shoot the guy into the pool of water. I bet he's not dead. That's probably not the last I saw of the guy. Gonna have to like drop him in like a vat of liquid nitrogen. Make him, he's like the anti-Terminator. His thumb's gonna go up as he goes into the vat of liquid nitrogen.
Mission complete.
Yeah. Great work. Oh, and I fully leveled up D-Dog. It's all the way up. And Octopus. Cool. No retries and fought off the man on fire. That was a bonus? Huh. So what, like, do you die and... just is still complete the mission? That's, I don't think that's how that works. No way. Or it's like catches you and then like something saves you. Huh. That's interesting. Like, why would they give you a bonus for escaping the man on fire? Or do I? Oh, I guess I could have done the Cilantropus thing where I could have just hid in one area and then like snuck the helicopter in. Yeah, that could have worked. While it was on the other side.
Even that man on fire at his beck and call. What the hell was going on at the devil's house? Earphones embedded in people's throats.
Yeah, I still want to know about the earphone thing.
And those lumps on their chests.
Aliens. Aliens. I told you. Alien abductions. We go straight up X-Files here. Lead soldier. Okay, did I get that awesome dude? Hope I did. With the, like, amazing and everything. Like, that guy I can use to just, like, move around and, like, plop him into, like, whatever. And, like, it'll, like, raise the level up. So I can, like, upgrade things and... research things that I want. Like, that mission had so many good people in it. Man. That was a real fun mission. I had a lot of fun with that. I liked the fight against the fire guy. Oh. And we didn't save the kid. Because he burned to death. That's sad. Hmm. No. That was cool. That was nice. Still sad, though. Huh. those kids walk real slow. Like, it just took them like an hour to walk across like 3 feet. But yeah, that was a great mission. I really enjoyed that. Yeah, and I did pretty well stealthily, I'd say. Could have done a little better at that, at the second camp. Kind of, like, almost died. But, yeah, I'd say that went pretty well. And, oh, the coolest thing is now that I've fully leveled up D-Dog, I can actually customize him. So what we're going to do is I'm going to call in that helicopter, because you can't do customization on Mother Base for some reason. I don't know why. But anyway. Yeah, I just want to take a look at the customization for D-Dog. See what I can do with him now, cuz that's cool. So is that what happens when you level up everybody? You can like customize them. So like I should try, I guess I'm going to have to run with some other people. I want to level up D-Walker a little more, too. Oh, I totally forgot. I unlocked a flamethrower for D-Walker. I need to try that out sometime. Just do a base full, like, just assault the base mode and flamethrower some dudes. That'd be cool. Yeah, I gotta check that out. But, yeah, you can only do customization from the air while you're in the helicopter. Seems like a weird limitation. But, yeah, let's customize buddy equipment D-Dog. So what color? Ooh, he's got color options. White dog. Black. Look, brownish, like, jackal-y color. And then, oh, I think we know what the answer is. He's got to be a foxhound. He's got to be foxhound. Yeah. D-Dog is foxhound now. We all know that was the only choice. It's the only real choice. Look down. Look at that dog. Look at that. Look at that. Look at that foxhound. He is awesome. Yeah. Well... And with that, that's the end of part 3 of my playthrough of Metal Gear Solid 5. Hope you enjoyed it. I'm going to do some more of the busy like base management stuff off camera. And when I join you next time, we'll be playing another story mission probably. I think I'm just going to keep doing the story missions. The side ops, like, they're kind of all the same. The story missions are what's interesting, so I'll see you next time, and DangerByrnes out. You can just jump in the pool.
Huh? Hey, check it out. Marco.
Really?
Come on.
No.
Marco.
Hello.
I love that. The like, defeated sigh she gives at the end.
Water. You are so unprofessional.